What's going on, everybody, and welcome to a new edition of Jeep News.
The coronavirus
outbreak.
Everything you need to know about the coronavirus.
With increased concern over the coronavirus outbreak.
What's going on, everybody? And it is March 11th, 2020, and we're in the midst of the coronavirus COVID-19 pandemic. And the newest news from the auto world today is that the New York International Auto Show has been canceled. No. Well, not entirely canceled. They are rescheduling to August of 2020. So it's canceled for April. Let's check out the release that they put out and let's see what they say. As a result of the ongoing health concerns from the spread of the coronavirus in the region, the New York International Auto Show has been rescheduled to August 28th to September 6th, 2020. Press days are August 26th and 27th, 2020. I'm actually kind of bummed. I actually, for the first year, got press credentials for this year's auto show. I was super excited to go check out all the new Jeep stuff and a lot of the off-roading stuff that was going to be there. So I was super excited and I was like, it's only a month away, less than a month. And then today, which I was kind of expecting, this release came out. So now I got to wait till August. We are taking this extraordinary step to help protect our attendees, exhibitors, and all participants from the coronavirus, said Mark Scheinberg, president of the Greater New York Automobile Dealers Association, which is the organization that owns and operates the New York Auto Show. For 120 years, the show must go on has been heavily embedded in our DNA, and while that decision to move the show dates didn't come easy, our top priority remains the health and well-being of all those involved in this historic event. We have already been in communication with many of our exhibitors and partners and are confident that the new dates for the 2020 show will make for another successful event, Scheinberg added. With more than $330 million in economic benefit attributed to the annual New York International Auto Show, this event has a huge impact on the local and state economies, including the thousands of workers who build the show each year, as well as the hospitality and related service industries that depend on it. It also has a direct impact on the hundreds of thousands of consumers who attend the 10-day event and use the auto show to make decisions on their next vehicle purchase. We are pleased with this new solution and would like to thank New York State Governor and the Jacob K. Javits Convention Center for accommodating this change of date. The show will provide more details in the coming weeks. All right, so there we have it. So the big news coming out today for the auto show is that they will be postponing it till August 28th with their media days on the 26th and 27th. I guess I have a little bit of knowledge and a little experience in dealing with this current pandemic as being a paramedic and currently being on, I guess, what you could call the front lines. I guess you could say more people get the flu and, you know, this is definitely high contagious rate due to the fact that it's a new version of the coronavirus. So I can understand the impetus to make this decision. I'm glad they just didn't outright cancel the auto show, so at least we'll still be able to go. On a side note, one can make a suggestion not to schedule the auto show during flu season, which usually has a lot of other infectious diseases that go around at the same time. So maybe that's something to consider for future shows. Don't schedule them during flu season. Schedule them during warmer times. All right, and just checked on the Jeep Build site, and there is no update as far as the Gladiator Mojave pricing or the JPP 20 or the High Altitude. So once we get some pricing on those, I'll drop a new video to give on some update and perspective into the pricing of those guys. So that's all I got for this edition of Jeep News. If you're a new viewer, thanks for tuning in. To all our old viewers, thanks for watching this video. If you liked it, hit the thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. And if you hit that bell, you get notifications when we drop a new video. Also, we've got some cool Jeep t-shirts in our Teespring store. The link is down below. And I have an N95 mask. Make an offer down below, because apparently you could sell these for like $500 or $600 on eBay. All right, everybody, on a more serious note, be safe, cover your coughs, wash your hands, and I'll see you on the next video or on the trail. Hopefully we all make it.